I'm thinking about the Exlax. It wouldn't surprise me if it turned out to be me that told you to go and help yourself. But I cannot eat the dark chocolate to this day because of the Exlax. And I think that comes from a time when, I don't know, parents and grandparents thought that a total cleansing of your body was good for you. And, you know, dark chocolate's out now. Another thing is sugar pops. I remember seeing it around, but I couldn't, no, it was too sweet, it was too, they were like round and sugar-coated. Sugar pops or tops, that one. Can't eat that, no. Couldn't eat it then, wouldn't eat it now. Junk it. You can junk it, all right. That stuff, it had like a slimy feeling in your mouth. Like, it never congealed. Ew. I think it only came in pink, if I'm right on that. No, I wouldn't eat it now either. And there was a certain kind of custard that Nan used to make. And it would go the same way. She made it with eggs and something. Eggs and powdered custard. Was that? And it had the same consistency. It wouldn't,
actually,
I don't know how many out there. You would probably remember, Chris. And again, maybe not. Black balls. They were 3 for a penny. They're about this big, about as big around as a dime. And they were black. But as you ate it, the black came off, and then it went to another color, another color, another color. They were hard as a rock. You couldn't bite them until you got down to the bottom, and there was a little seed or something in the middle. I bought them because you got 3 for a penny, and that was pretty good in those days. But I didn't like the taste of them. They had some kind of a metallic taste. I just, no. Let me know, anybody out there, if you remember black balls. Red grapes. I can eat the sweet green grapes, but the red ones, I don't know whether that's because our grandfather had grapevines in the backyard, and he had the green and the red, and the red was lower to the ground, and I used to pinch quite a few. And yet, I can only drink red wine. So go figure. But I don't like red grapes now either. Or then. Thrills gum. Oh yeah, that purple gum that was really inexpensive. I think that's about all I can think of right now. I know I'm gonna go off and have a million things pop back into my head, but they'd probably be the same as yours. Being in the same house, we ate the same things pretty well. But that Exlax, I hope that I didn't tell you to. But why am I thinking I might have? Have fun at this, Chris. This is a good one. I enjoyed it. Talk to you later. Bye.